So I'm hiking right along Perdido Bay here, all in Tarkiln Bayou. I've been here a bunch of times. But my mission for today is to get to a point in the trail where I can cut across these pine woods, these pine and palmetto woods right here. I thought it'd be something interesting to try. So that's the story today. There's a blue blaze trail here. I don't know where it goes. It's not on the map. But I know if I cross over here, I'm going to hit the other side of the loop way too quickly. It's way too close. So this way. So I'm at the part where I'm starting to cross country here. Basically I'm just following my shadow until I hit the trail. Very dry palmettos. But it is neat, man, it is neat. I have to check that out. That's some kind of old abandoned truck. So it looks like I'm coming up on the trail. I can see a blaze, see two blazes. It's a pretty nice little foray. I quite enjoyed that. Yep, so I just came from that way. Isn't that nice?